Hello, my name is Laura Madeira. I am a QuickBooks trainer and an author of QuickBooks reference guides and self-paced training DVDs. This short video shows you the new Batch Enter Transactions feature, available with the QuickBooks 2013 Software Edition of QuickBooks Professional Bookkeeper, Accountant, and Enterprise Solutions Accountant, a tool uniquely designed for accounting professionals who currently provide or would like to offer data entry services for their clients. The following transaction types can be added using Batch Enter Transactions: write checks, make deposits, credit card charges or credits. With Batch Enter Transactions feature, you can enter transactions in batch on a screen designed for power data entry. Paste over 1,000 plus transactions from Excel and save all at once. Enter after-the-fact transactions easily into a customizable data entry grid. Choose from multiple data fields and which order to display the columns of data. Let's take a test drive together using this new feature. From the Accountant Center, select Batch Enter Transactions. Select the type of transaction. In this example, I will record these checks to the checking account. Click the Customize Columns button. From this dialog, you can select the fields you want and the order the fields are displayed. This is especially important if you are using copy and paste from an Excel worksheet. I have already customized the order and will click OK to close the window. I have an Excel worksheet already populated with data and have customized my columns in the Batch Enter Transactions window to match. I am using the keyboard shortcuts of Ctrl plus C to copy the detail. In QuickBooks, I place my cursor in the first field and use the keyboard shortcut of Ctrl plus V for paste. Wasn't that easy? If a name, account, or item is not recognized, you can select an item from the drop-down menu in that cell, or optionally tab through the field and you will be prompted to create a new list item, as I am doing here. Notice also when copying from Excel and a field is left blank, QuickBooks duplicates the content of the field directly to the left. It would be a best practice to not have blank fields in your Excel worksheet. You stay in control by cross-checking the total with your other data source. Click Save. Let's take a look at the checkbook register. These are the transactions that we stored using the Batch Enter Transactions feature. Save time, work more efficiently, and be more profitable when using your QuickBooks Accountant 2013 software. Working with client files has never been easier.